The thyroid is econormal. There is a cystic mass dorsal and lower to the right lobe. The non-parallel orientation has no relevance in simple cysts as has the irregular margins. The vascularity is non-specific. The left lobe has a large nodular mass. This is probably a single, dominantly hyperechoic nodule which has halo. The US guided aspiration of 3 milliliter watery fluid is demonstrated.